Hello, sir.
So many of us have lost our...